Hey, how are you guys doing? Hope everybody's doing well. Tonight we're gonna chill. We are at max. Did all the dungeons and all the raids. I cannot even do any mythic because I'm locked. We are at 1957. So I'm just gonna find some dungeons to do. If not, maybe we can just do the classic. We'll see. And I'm looking for 15s. 16s. We need like 20 this week, but I don't think we can push that. That's too hard. So right now I'm just doing some quests. Like what would these guys have?
See you around. Have a good one.
How do you craft that? Oh. Harden. God, what? Finish that quest.
Greetings. Go with honor, friend. For the Alliance.
Hello. See you later.
Light bless you. Be careful. Go with honor, friend.
Woo! Alright.
Light bless you. For the Alliance. Be careful. Need help? For the Alliance. Go in honor, friend.
Careful. This week is hard. These like crafting guys, not sure.
Safe travels.
Who's this customer? Ah, okay.
I'm listening.
What can I do for you? Go with honor, friend. For the Alliance. Careful.
So hard to find people here.
Good day to you. See you around. Have a good
day. How many different, like, repeated quests?
Something.
Wait. It is hard this week. So hard to find a group. there. Get his heart. Up there, jeez. Get some kind of chest. Oh, it's a nest.
Hey there. See you later.
Go back to the town. Oh my god. Yeah, today we are just gonna be relaxing Sunday. If we cannot do anything by 10 o'clock, one more hour, then we're going towards WoW Classic. Gonna do some classic. I downloaded the add-on for the map for the classic, so I can find a quest. Last time I played it, I cannot even find a quest. So hard. This guy just flying there.
So annoying.
I'm just getting ready for the next raid, 5.1. It's coming in May, I believe. So another week or so. We already got an AOTC, so that's good.
This is your time.
those two guys. What is this? Yes. We are tall. Alright. Who did he speak to? Okay. But he's not, what big boys only, and he's not even a big boy.
I shall meet you there, hero.
So many herbs we gotta get. Full moon.
Interacts with the consoles of the hold. Place it here. Guardians of Tyr are still behaving erratically. may be able to disrupt some of them temporarily, should you need it.
Shall be caretakers for the future of Azeroth. Refuses to see. Azeroth must take.
Ah, it's right here. Yeah, Tanai is hard to find people.
Brokens must be punished. Unforgivable.
Maybe. You know what? Maybe we should just start our own group.
Shadows rising in the too great. Ulduar infested by its own prisoner. Cadus, Ironia, all that I can trust.
Yes, like, nobody wants to apply for it. So, tonight is dead. 30 more minutes, we are going to change over to the classic. Stun me first. No. Yeah, so hard this week. Tonight is hard. I don't want to do Raz. Raz again.
Embrace her. The red dragon flight will.
An old memory of a beloved friend. Let us hope he has wisdom to impart.
My friends, I am leaving on a journey. One will keep me away for some time. Before I depart, I have something I wish to leave in your care. To symbolize our bond, I present you with this scale forged of purest silver.
A thoughtful gift, though its enchantments obscure my vision as to its true nature.
Perceptive as always, Timeless One, but do not be troubled. You know my fondness for mysteries.
I suspect that this scale has a deeper meaning. That you are leaving it with us, because your journey will place you in grave peril.
Tell us what danger lies ahead of you, Tyr. We would gladly face it at your side.
Where I go, you cannot follow. There is sacred knowledge that can only be safeguarded by myself and my fellow keepers. Your place is here. You must prepare your flights for the great destiny that lies before them. I am sorry, my friends. I wish I had more time with you, but I must go. Remember, the silver scale will reveal its value in a time of need. Be well.
Open your mind. Though the Bronze Flight is able to experience all points in time.
There is much about our history that I do not know. I can feel the scale still pulsing.
Although he is no longer with us, his legacy. Much has happened since the day we said goodbye to Tyr. I hope he would be proud of everything we have accomplished. To know that despite the hardships we have faced, Dragonkind thrives.
Voice recognition complete. Input received.
It seems your words have awakened an ancient magic, Lifebinder.
Keeper designation Tyr. Not found. Activating Silver Protocol. My loyal companions.
An echo of Tyr. What wisdom has he left behind for us?
If you are seeing this message, it means a time of great need is at hand. But I am no longer among you. Take the silver scale to my forge in Tyrold, and the Lord shall be with you.
Mysteries within mysteries. Tyr always had a plan.
Tyr always was the most clever of all the keepers.
There's... Gotta kill this guy. Where is it?
Console here could provide us any new information. Have you found anything? I keep the faith. intact.
Oh, I gotta kill the big lady.
Titans, what did Keeper Tyr?
Maybe he's under here? Oh, I gotta go to the dungeon. Jeez. Still be in combat. Not looking really good tonight. Just chill. 20 more minutes, we are heading to Classic if nothing happens. Just doing some quests. We got into a 15, hopefully we can be there on time. And then we can probably level up our rating. back to Orgrimmar. Selling these.
Keep your ear to the ground.
Oh yeah, let's go to the prince thing, the black prince. See if we can do some quests. Three dungeons. What's this? Daily quest? are the tanks that he used? This guy's gonna attack me. Thank you. Chill group? Okay, let's chill. Same thing here. Chill group. Where's that jewel? After all these requests and fires, we're gonna head back to the closet. It'll be fun. You have a warlock. Warlock song. Really fun. 27. After we get 30 keys and then we are ready. Ouch. That's not. These people are not. The hell? All right, just do the lava guy. These people are stupid. More. Guys are not being fair. Last one. All right.
What can I do for you?
How do you do it? Hold on, let me see.
Welcome to your help in repelling these attackers. Though I have been, perhaps, difficult at times, we've always worked together. I am sure you will continue to support my efforts for the betterment of Azeroth.
Danger still looms. Will you?
The Isles
Well. need two more farmings. Big guys maybe have it. Last one. Yeah, like nobody's playing tonight. It's the chill night. Last piece.
These weltlings perceive anyone not of my blood as a threat. Their gaze pierces all. If they see you, all nearby creatures will awaken to purge you from the vault. The sundered flame have been delving into my vault. They do not understand the dangers of them, nor the powers they meddle with. Beloved Malagos gifted me with arcane seeds. I planted them here, a little garden from him. It looks as though it has grown wild over the years. I will need you to prove it. Sign of the sundered flame. Come this way.
Looks like they are also doing the daily quest.
The location of my vault was chosen to harness and make use of this powerful ley line. While a marvel to behold, I am unsure of what effects it will have on your mortal form. Do be on the lookout for the growth of extra appendages. Books of translocation. Since the majority of the vault's caretakers are flightless, I incorporated a means of safe travel via these tomes.
This curse is so annoying. But this dungeon door is really fast.
You
almost had a last boss. Hmm. curiosity. More dungeons. Oh, no lagging. Just last key, come on. Back to town. Be right back.